I was 11 years old. When I was strong enough, I dedicated my life to the study of fencing. So the next time we meet, I will not fail. I will go up to the six-fingered man and say, "Hello, my name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die."
Not quite white, but where am I supposed to fit? In a Rubik's Cube, dreaming the genocide dream, trying not to scream, there is a predator behind my left shoulder, bling bling. The chain links ring, too loud to be believed, I wanna leave. You're killing me softly with your song. My past lives are opening their jaws like a shark, the earth is crying. You killed my mother, prepare to die. Too much abuse, everybody's getting the beef. Violence against women or men are being jumped in the streets, and I want to save every one of them. Triple X, Y, Z, every alphabet ends. Every song has a finish and every movie has suspense. So cry me a river, cause I'm crying rivers of tears for a world getting worse. I don't wanna live here anymore. My heart beats at halftime. I'm a Shakespeare tragedy or maybe a comedy. I didn't grow up in the ghetto projects, but I went to the resort town high school of hard knocks and watched Good Times at 6 p.m. every night. Take socialism, a social reform. Are you feeling the shock of being embedded in a dream, a high-pitched scream? Rescue missions everywhere, but no one has money to spare, and mermaids, liquor scales of jewels measured by color on the West Coast. It's all a hoax, hallucination, and I don't feel the death, and I don't feel destruction in this land of nomadic escape. Wide open rape, I read the New Testament and gave it up for Lent. All the things I never did just to pay my rent. Socialism. My yoga master smoked crack before teaching today. I ignored it. I had to ignore it. Couldn't help but ignore it, even though her hair was falling out in clumps. While I do know we've escaped with toxic waste, my body is pure from ritualistic sweat, and I can smell the hell on everyone else. A brain aneurysm, blurry nighttime vision, diagnose me. Is it extreme organization or anxiety disorder? Am I living in the past, present, or future? Or is the top of my head being lifted by the most high divine inspiration? Third eye flow squad. See, I've often felt like a girl Jesus, except two times I've been beaten and strung. It's the politicians in suits who keep killing my Indian blood. They string me up by my hands and give me stigmata on national holidays. Socialism.
Isms, in my opinion, are not good. A person should not believe in an ism.
This poem is for all the men who took white women so that their children would be free. For all the mothers who gave their offspring new names and whispered, "Hush, everything will be okay now." Those without soul who don't notice details have tried to steal my ceremonial necklace and sell the beads. They have tried to tear my drum skin. They have tried to take my art and replace it with framed IKEA posters. They have said, don't you dare speak up. But the strength of my ancestors flows ever on. Appropriate this. I am not quite white, I am everything else. The undercurrents of moon and water flow in my timeline, and Raven speaks tricks through my mouth.
But you don't by any chance happen to have six fingers on your hand?